Dear mother, the struggle is over now, and your house is up for sale. We divided your railroad watches between the four of us. I fought over the pearls with the other girls, but it was all a metaphor for what is wrong with us. As the room is emptying out, your face so young comes into view, and on the back porch is a well-worn step and a pool of light that you can walk into. I'll wait no more for you, like a daughter. That part of our life together is over. But I will wait for you forever, like a river.
Together is over.